think we have all kinds of examples of fraud, and we know a large percentage of the American public just simply don't think this is a legitimate election. That's an unsustainable state of affairs for our country. We have to have confidence in our elections. Yes. We need to restore that confidence. One of the ways to do that is with oversight hearings, point out what went wrong so things can be corrected and controls can be put in place for the next election.